Summertime, of course, that has many families on the go, which includes eating out a lot at restaurants. But it doesn't mean your kids have to live on junk food. And joining us this morning is Joy Dubois, Director of Nutrition for the National Restaurant Association, who says, yes, moms and dads, there are healthy menu options out there. Joy, very nice to see you. I understand you have actually a local list of restaurants that meet certain criteria.
That's correct. There's actually 900 restaurants participating in Minnesota. Examples would be Highland Grill, Adina Grill, and many of the other popular favorites of the chain restaurants.
How can we, you mentioned Adina Grill, how can we get a list of these restaurants?
So basically the program is called Kids Live Well. It's a nationwide program with over 40,000 restaurants participating nationwide. And if you go to restaurant.org or healthydiningfinder.com, you will see a list of the restaurants participating as well as the meal options that meet specified nutrition criteria.
Let's talk a little bit about that criteria. How do these restaurants qualify?
So basically the meal has to meet specific criteria that has limits on calories, fat, sodium, sugar, but also ensures that there's essential nutrients present by providing whole grains, fruits and vegetables, lean protein, and low-fat dairy.
Are our kids going to like this food, I think, is a big question, Joy. Is it going to taste good?
Actually, it's excellent. Many of these restaurants have really innovated to provide not only nutritious meals, but those that are delicious and kid-approved.
Well, you mentioned Kids Live Well, the two-year anniversary of this program. What has it achieved in 2 years, and what's the direction it's going to ensure that kids are eating better?
It's really had phenomenal growth. When we first launched the program, we only had 19 brands of restaurants. We now have over 140 brands. You can find the program at restaurants from an independent owner to the large chains nationwide. And actually, we also have an app, so I'd encourage you to download the app, and then you can find these restaurants on the go.
And there is a way that you can get your favorite restaurants part of this list. I understand. How do you go about doing that?
Yeah, so if you walk into your local favorite restaurant and they're not participating, encourage them to reach out to the National Restaurant Association and we can begin the enrollment process for them and get them signed up.
Very cool. We can eat healthier, our kids can, even when we're dining out. You mentioned that app. Thanks so much for joining us. We want to let folks know that you're welcome. We've posted a link with more information, including this app and other information on our website. Just go to KSTC45.com under links.